I wonder what's on the internet today.
A Uyghur Muslim sent to a concentration camp for praying at a funeral.
Really?
Welcome to another episode of Everything Uyghur Muslims Do is Considered a Crime.
That's right.
Apparently, even paying your respects at someone's funeral is deemed a crime punishable via being sent to a concentration camp.